There they are.
Sam, she's still alive. And the good doctor. What the hell are you doing, Whitman?
Who are these?
The Storm God.
People.
They guard the monastery. They wait only to be introduced to their new queen. But the one who brought her back to us.
Of course. Of course. I've encountered these archaic tribes before. Let's get some awards, James.
What is he doing?
My name is Dr. James Whitman. I come to you in peace.
He's gonna die,
I bring you your new queen.
Oh, no.
Your queen. What is it in Japanese? Your... Joe!
My...
No! No! No!
Bollocks. It's problematic. So these guys look a little bit more human now, these Storm Guard. The thing I saw before was a lot bigger. And didn't look very human at all.
The Storm God, still protecting their queen after all these years.
Sneaky time. Something heavier out. Okay.
Oh shit! Don't make us all, Lara.
Hey, that's a big fucking. Holy sh. This is a bad, bad place. Doing. Wow.
be alive after all this time?
They can't, I think. And there you go. They are. Chasm Stronghold. Alright. How am I time-wise?
The prayer I found on that journal talked about a soul in a decaying body being the cause of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow Matthias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. Damn you, Whitman, you'll do anything for a story.
Oh, God damn it, did it again. Let me go through that thingy again. Alright, bow gear relics. Documents.
I have failed, my queen.
Endurance officers. There's still some documents around.
The prayer I found on that general talked about a soul in a decaying body being the cause of the storms. I know he must be talking about the last Sun Queen, but I don't understand what Himiko has to do with this. She was the first queen. Somehow Matthias thinks Sam's connected, and that can't be good. Damn you, Whitman, you'll do anything for a story. I know the answer is inside that ritual chamber, but getting to it won't be easy. The Stormguard are devoted to guarding it. I know I have to do this, but I'm so scared of what I'm going to find in there.
Well, actually, the last time you were in there, nothing happened. Shoot, fucking.
Alright, Jonah! Here they come! Get on that gun!
I got this gun! Call up target!
Come on, you bastard!
Watch out! On your right!
Keep shooting! Hold him off!
Way. Holy shit.
Ah!
Oh, they got regular ammo too, that's good. That would have been pretty bad if they didn't. Alright. Two headshots, you know? So we keep an eye on the clock. I think he's dead. Okay. Oh man, this is keeping me on my toes, and honest, I'm freaking... I can't even talk doing all that.